Hi friends, Megan from Figma here, and today we're going to talk about alignment using multi-edit. So you can see here I have three frames. I'm going to select this. I'm going to come up here and choose select matching layers. Now I'm going to come over to the alignment panel. When I align to the left, you'll see that all of the objects are aligning to the leftmost key object. And when I align to the bottom, it's aligning to the bottommost element. Let's do that one more time. Let me hit undo, and you can see with these objects multi-selected, when I align to the left and I align to the center, you'll see that they'll actually align to that centermost object. Let's hit undo and let's try that one more time. So here I'm gonna select these two objects in the first frame. I'm gonna come up here, choose select matching layers. And now with these objects selected, I'm gonna align to the center and to the center. And you'll see that because they're all individual objects, the larger ones are the ones that are sitting on top, actually are sitting on top of the other ones as well. Let's hit undo and let's try that one more time while aligning to frames. So I'm gonna select both of these objects in that first frame. And now we're gonna try something different. We're gonna select matching layers. And this time, when we come over to the alignment panel, we're gonna hold down the shift key. And what that's gonna do, it's gonna align the objects that we have selected currently together and align them to the frame. So if we align to the bottom or to the left, you'll see that they're still inside of the frame and they're aligning themselves almost as if they're a group. So if we align center and center, those objects are going to be aligned together. Let's take a look at another example. So here you can see I have four frames. I'm going to select these two objects. I'm going to come up here and choose select matching layers. Now that they're all selected, I'm going to align them to the top. Now what they're doing is they're aligning to the topmost key object across those frames. Now let's say I want to align them to the center of the frame, but almost as if they're a group. So we're going to hold down that shift key and we're going to align horizontally to frame. If I don't press the shift key, I won't see the options to align to frame. So with the shift key being held down, I'm going to align them horizontally and vertically within that frame, and that's going to have them aligned. Let's undo. Let's try that one more time. You'll see that I'm selecting both of those objects. I'm selecting all of the matching objects. We're gonna choose some alignment. So if I hold down the shift key, we can align them to the left. We can align them to the bottom. We could align them to the right. We can align them to the center. Once again, that's how alignment works when you are selecting objects across multiple frames. Remember, when you are not holding the shift key, you are just aligning them to a key object. When you're holding the shift key, you are aligning them to the frame. Be sure to check out the multi-edit playground file on Figma Community and the remaining videos in this playlist. And as always, happy designing.